We are at the 23rd running of the Volkswagen Sea Otter Classic. This is the marquee event, the cross country. Two laps on this four-door course. We got some local guys that are ready to throw down. Rick Cunningham, you've got some favorites.
Well, I do. I've been racing with a guy that came here with Mike Bowman. He's from Folsom, California. He is a ripper. But it's Troy Diebert that came in from Truckee with his homeboy, Stosh Bankston. Props to Stosh Bankston. I've been racing with the guy since the late 80s. He is mountain bike through and through, Richard.
Well, right there at the back, raising his fist right there. We got a couple of guys from way far away out of Ocala. Looking for the deep sand, that's gonna be Steve Mace. What the hell are you doing in California, Steve? Welcome to a big time course. But we also have on the start list, I don't know if he's actually here, I don't see him out there. I'm looking for Leaping Jeff Lanowski. Is Lanowski actually racing cross country? There he is. Nice to have you out here. Watch the big man. This guy can jump over you on this course. Phenomenal to have him out here. One of the great guys, giving back, a superstar of trials. Doing so much teaching out there, Jeff Lanowski. Good to have you back at your roots in the cross country. And I had to tell you, right, Ricky Willis getting ready to go just as well. Unfortunately, he's at sea level. His blood's like maple syrup at this altitude. 1 minute, gentlemen, 1 minute. Go get him, Lanowski! Got a snowboard!